Good afternoon, right here from the Hub of the Kawarthas, and this Worship Sunday, we are going to explore the lineage of Abraham, off into Genesis 17, and then journey into Mark, and also explore what is the relationship between Abraham and Ishmael, Abraham and Isaac, and also Sarah and Hagar. What are the commonalities? What are the differences? What is God doing with this family? Let's explore that this Worship Sunday. Three sources of light emanating from the same location.